Hmm. So this must be how Raph and Shiv hacked those drones.
Was beginning to think you'd never figure it out.
Nice work on that antenna. The tricky part of having a head is knowing how to use it, but not for you, V. Guido's roots are safe and secure. The contract is closed, and closed well. Basilisk. It's ready. Would you like to drive it?
Sure. Be there soon.
Fuck me. It is awesome.
So I hear.
Prepare to use excessive force!
Shit!
Yeah, yeah, you turn it into a goddamn rocket ship. I know.
All ready to go?
Maybe. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like it just came back from a Corpo War tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
I always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Go on, hop in. Everything is set. All right, let's fire her up. Hold on to your head. Damn it.
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe you
oughta... Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. Not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could. What do you think?
Nice and cozy in here.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
If it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay. If you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers. The other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see. Okay. This will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Pan Am, is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There, see?
Okay, just don't understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry, I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns.
Soft ride. Seems a boat.
She'll fly right over any bumps. All types of terrain. Head towards that wreck. All right, I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
All right.
Left! Very good. Keep her going. Right! Yes! That's the way to do it. Right. Excellent. Now let's do some shooting. Stop and I'll activate the system.
What's on the menu?
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. All right, blast those wrecks. Good! Better than dirt now. Practice is over. V, do you remember what I said about impulses?
Mm-hmm.
Well, wash out now.
What's happening?
Hijacked. Our nervous systems are now linked.
Right. Basilisk pilots working in harmony. That why I'm feeling everything doubled?
It's sensory feedback. Our systems are intertwined. Would you like to try it out?
Okay. I could go for that.
Can you feel that?
Honestly, yeah. No idea how people can focus in combat.
It's probably not always this intense. How about this?
Each on his or her own must think first and foremost of what's good for the family.
Come on.
Come on, Salt. If I have to leave the clan, please just say so. Spare me another speech of yours at the very least.
I'm afraid you'll have to sit through a few more. Because from this day forward, you will lead this family by my side.
I will what?
I wish to do this properly, but fine. Have it your way. I was wrong. You were right. That's the truth. May it never happen again.
But I made a mess of so many things. You said...
I know. But I changed my mind. You risked everything for this family. Not even knowing whether you'd be welcome the next day.
Okay. Okay. Well, many things will have to change.
Yes. And to start with, we need to leave this place. Quickly. We can't wait for Militech to find us.
Of course. I will prepare our route.
Congratulations.
Terrible choice. I voted nay.
Thank you. Thanks. I need to cool down, I think. Will you come with me? An interesting day. I feel as if I barely evaded a rapidly approaching train.
Pretty close.
I don't know if I could have done it without you.
Hey, come on.
No, I'm serious. We all owe you. So you can count on the Aldecaldas. Always.
Good to know.
Nobody's behind the bar. That I like. Beer? Lemonade?
Beer me.
To happy endings. What's gotten into you?
Gonna miss our little escapades.
Me too. On the other hand, though, who said this one was our last? V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
Pan Am, what are you...
Stay in camp. Join us.
I'd love to, Pan Am. I really would.
Mm-hmm. Here comes that damned butt.
But I can't. Not right now. Have to finish some things first.
All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought... forget about it.
I'll think it all over.
V?
Pan Am.
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
What happened? I remember. We were talking. Then, suddenly...
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Where?
Somewhere new. We moved camp. Don't worry, we are safe here.
For now.
You ain't dying yet.
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
Pan Am, it's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, V, relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening exactly?
You know, Johnny Silverhand.
Yes, they sometimes play those oldies on the radio. Why?
That's just it. Johnny's alive. He's sitting in my head.
He's what? Am I not... Is this some sort of strange metaphor?
Long story. Got a job, fucked it up. Now, Silverhand's personality construct's sitting in my head.
Bullshit!
Yeah, well, he's not too happy about it either. Turns out we don't really mix. And it's getting worse.
You are not joking.
Just trying to live with it. Survive, actually.
It's certainly not doing wonders for your health.
I gotta go. I'm feeling better. Really.
Wait. I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
Hey, Mitch.
Finally. We were worried.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there. But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay?
Thanks. I'll stick around for a bit.
Make yourself at home.
Remember, our offer still stands. If you need help, the Aldecaldos are here for you.
And that, at least, we can agree on.
If you need anything, you know where to find us.
Want me to walk with you? I know this area. Back from the old roots.
You're really safe here, though.
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much bigger.
Welcome back to the land of the living.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next. V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way. And once you do, let me know. I will help. This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
Thanks for everything. For being here for me.
Take care of yourself. And let me know. Well, just please keep in touch.
Claire, you coming? I'm already here.
Great. Be there in a flash, promise.
Right on. See you
soon.
Wait,
hold up. Which rig are we using?
Yours.
Okay. Beast's ready to roar. Be right over. Later.
When I gotta be there?
Hey, I bet a bundle on a win. Losing's just not an option, eh?
Hey, look, Samson. Fresh meat.
Be embarrassing to lose to a rookie.
Hey, V, good to see you. So how's it look to you?
NC badges are okay with this?
NC badges can't see a problem around the stack of Eddies put in front of them.
Solve every problem, don't they? Eddies.
Mm-hmm.
No consequences for corpses in these races?
Cops don't care who dies. They just funnel the data through their accident reports.
A bullet to the brain counts as traffic fatality.
Depends on the street.
Any tips before we roll?
Don't take your foot off the tube. My job will be to slow everyone else down. Ultimately, it'll be speed, not firepower, that'll win us this race.
Go fast. Got it.
Oh, take this shard. We need to hit all the checkpoints or we'll be disqualified. If you want to hang a bit, do. I'll be in the rig.
When do we start?
The shard. It's all on there.
Luck with that! Hold on!
Coming.
Don't jinx it. Sound surprised.
First fucking place. It's not that I'm surprised, it's just...
I know, first place. I heard you.
Let's hold up at the finish line a minute, just in case.
You got it. Do these races every year?
My fourth time this. First time out, I won.
It gets you hooked. I can't give it up now.
Can't or won't?
What's the difference? Come on, you alive?
You do this for the eddies, the wins, the glory? Why do you race? It's like you've got laser focus.
You don't like winning? Hey, eyes on me.
Depends on what I stand to gain. And what I gotta put in.
Yeah. Price can be pretty high.
Did you say you lost your last driver?
Can we not talk about it?
Yeah, sure, sure.
Need a lift to the shop?
Yeah, sure.
All right, let's go.
Attention NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Hargreave Street. APB out for Darius Miles, wanted for murder. Perp belongs to Sixth Street Gang and leads one of its drug manufacturing rings. The city has promised a reward for terminating the threat from Miles and his drug cell.
Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
I know. I'll be careful.
Not exactly one of your strong suits. Listen, first sign of trouble, eat Delta. She emptied the place. Shit.
Excellent. You have come.
Thanks for meeting me.
Of course, V. And I thank you. Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation. I must tell you why I changed my mind and wish to help.
Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me...
I knew. From the start.
You... knew?
All the board members knew. Not once.
You knew. Power.
take me for a fool? Me? Where?
Here in Night City. Beneath.
We ought to leave.
Sit.
And we have you'll help? Test. Don't like. No. No work.
You could use some air right now.
Hours from it. If you can't stand on your while I'm see what I'm
of course I can see. You want me to hand over the keys?
I wanna save your life. Pop some pseudo endo. I'll get us.
Yeah?
Without that
don't stand
right about. I'll convince we'll if
Rogue. I don't know. You honestly think it could work?
With her won't find anyone better in NC.
Johnny.
It's gotta work. We breach the tower. Alt cracks open Mikoshi. Then I fuck up that.
Great, you checking out again?
Easy there. Don't move just yet.
Vic?
You're in pain, I know. Delirious when you arrived, so I had to dose you with beta-haloperidol. But light oversensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged.
How? I get here?
Dragged yourself here, beat to hell and back. Gave Misty a hell of a fright. Then you shoved my patient at the time off the table and demanded you be treated immediately.
Delamont was your guardian angel.
Huh?
I wasn't completely myself.
Yeah, I know. And that's a bit worrying. Gonna keep me waiting all day?
Just give it to me straight, Vic.
You've come to a critical juncture. Try sitting up carefully.
I'll try. I think I'm getting some feeling back.
Slowly.
Another victory for the history books.
This going to go on?
You tell me.
Looking at you, not long at all. Next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. You'll flatline in some back alley. This is your last chance to take matters into your own hands. Understand?
Yeah, I know. Thoughts on where to start?
Jesus, again. Do I have to spell it out? It's in your hands, not mine, and not those of that thing in your head. Now, see that setup over there?
Yeah? What about it?
You'll find a last dose of pseudo-endotrizin there. A gift from Misty. Want to give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Take a puff. Go silent. Get out. Or find another way. End things on your own terms. Got a little present for me over there, too. Blockers. Manage to walk those few yards to the table. The rest will be up to you and you alone.
You heard him. We've got one last chance. Only way this is gonna work.
Give it a fucking rest, Johnny. It's my decision. And I gotta think about it. Need to stretch your noodle? Fine.
Just not
in this basement.
V, Christ, you're talking out loud.
Out loud? What?
Just go fix this thing.
I think I can do it.
Whatever you decide, let's make sure to get out of here.
Hey, V, I heard. Well, your thoughts?
Shouldn't have had to. Sorry about that.
No need to be. I know what's going on. And I know it won't be easy. For either of you. If you don't want to decide here, I know a much better place.
Sure. Got a feeling Vic's had enough of me as is.
Don't be mad at him. His chakras are all blocked up today. Plus, he's had too much coffee.
And let me guess. My aura's sputtering.
Mm-hmm. Afraid so.
Sure, lead the way. Why is this spot special?
I took Jackie there once.